This is Mindoga's dream. A perfect chair. Made from 60 loose elements that you can put together any way you want. But the beginning of Mindoga's dream didn't start here.
You cannot make anything beautiful without making your hands dirty. As I always say, for every architect, it's a dream to create a church in the same way. For every designer in the world, it's a dream to create a perfect chair.
Spindy consists of 1,260 pieces of wood put together by hand. Each element is treated with natural oil, which makes it strong enough to stand both inside and outside.
The spindy idea is simple, but the process is super complicated. Actually, it's the human spine built into the perfect chair. Very flexible and very, very strong. I have spent many nights building the prototypes, improving the technology, finding the perfect locking system. And this is the hardest part of the process, making it smooth. It's all handmade and needs a lot of patience.
The first time I saw Spindy, it was during the exhibition. I touched it and I couldn't believe it. It felt like silk. From that moment, I just knew it's going to be a big journey. We went to international exhibitions. We won international awards. We were showing it not as a simple chair, but as a unique piece of furniture with endless possibilities.
Spindy comes with a manual of 25 detailed instructions showing that you can build any chair. A chaise-longue, an armchair, or, well, even your sports equipment. One thing, endless possibilities.